I guess the video shut off on me. Here's the wheels. They haven't been wiped down, but they just got power washed off from the scrubbing and cleaning. And you can see the difference between them. Now they got color to it, back to the original. And that's it, guys. You repeat the process all for the rest of the other ones. And we'll put the center caps back on, and then we can mount them on the car. Any questions, comment down below. Thank you.